and then printed it, and now we've got more random colours and printed over the top. So our major problem is that the lines don't match up, which is very common when you've got a plate of this size. We will see. Oh, it's scary. Oh, it's slightly off. Ah, not too bad.
Nice.